It's called At a Time. Feeling something, but not what it used to be. Where did we go? It was you and me. Now I hold you, but I feel you pulling away. These moments frighten me. Just hold me at bay. We moved our way. It worked for a long while. Lovers and best friends out front by a country mile. One day it turned on a dime. How do I reconcile? You were one of a kind. It comes to mind. There's always this sign of hurt and uncertainty. When love runs out of time, you break open wide, bleed from the inside. It screams and whispers when love runs out of time. Out of time. Never quite understood. My feelings are similar to yours. So when it's clear and warm out, why would you close all the doors? We always connected. At least that's how it seemed to me. These hurtful surprises, I find them hard to believe. It comes to mind. There's always this sign of hurt and uncertainty when love runs out of time. Break open wide, bleed from the inside. Screams and whispers when love runs out of time. Out of time. So I'm over here from Vancouver. It's a nice change. Yeah. It's nice to come.
come over that bridge. Feel
home
things,
of the blues.
Feel things change. It's a song about reflection. Not looking in a mirror, but looking back. Looking back on your road and wondering what it could have been like and what it maybe should have been like. It's called Like a Violin. Memories take hold of you and me, we were something. We broke all the rules, we answered to no one. Funny how it goes, we're almost acceptable. Years bring on change, little did we know. Not all is forever. Suddenly found out we never quite explained then. Oh, shadows of doubt were easy to make. Played like a violin, but I still think of you. We were stuck legend in a small town. Doors would open for us, the people rallied round. But just like that, it ended. A story badly told. This played out on you and me, we were bought and sold. Nothing lasts forever. At last I think I get that what promises are about were easily made. Played like a violin, I still think of you. Something we could have been. I still think of you.
things we might have been.
Thanks very much, everyone. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Karen. Once again, thank you so much. Thanks to the Kay Meek Theater. It's great fun, as always. See you next time.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's David Saba. He's been on the show. You deserve an award for the most patience.